Okay, good afternoon, everyone. So today we're going to study signs, and our topic this afternoon is about types of materials. Okay, types of materials. So in this lesson, we're going to learn the different types of materials and some of its properties. So are you ready? Okay, so please watch the video. Okay, so the objects that we're using every day are made of different types of materials. Okay, so are you ready? So the first one we have glass. So this afternoon we will only be learning 6 different types of materials. Okay, so the first one we have glass. So glass comes from molten sand. Okay, so what are the things made of glass? So we have a magnifying glass, a glass that we use to drink, the windows, and the glasses, the eyeglasses or the spectacles. Okay.
สิ่งแรกนะคะวันนี้ทิชเชอร์เมย์นะคะจะสอนเกี่ยวกับ material นะคะก็คือวัตถุหรือสิ่งของต่างๆนะคะเราจะมาเรียนถึงคุณสมบัติหรือวัตถุเนี่ยทำมาจากอะไรนะคะสิ่งแรกเลยก็คือ glass นะคะก็คือแก้วแก้วเนี่ยทำมาจากทรายที่เกิดการหลอมละลายนะคะอย่างเช่นสิ่งรูปดังรูปภาพนะคะแว่นขยายแก้วน้ำหน้าต่างนะคะหรือแว่นตาเนี่ยสิ่งเหล่านี้ทำมาจากแก้ว
Thank you teacher and the second one we have the wood okay so wood comes from trees so what are these things made of wood okay so we have a lot we have tables shed bird table we have the drawers even our pencils deskwardrobe, bookshelf, and ladder.
อย่างที่สองนะคะก็คือ wood, W-O-O-D, wood ก็คือไม้นะคะไม้ก็คือเราเนี่ยทำมาจากต้นไม
้ Okay, and the third one we have the paper. So that's P-A-P-E-R. So paper comes from trees.Okay, so 80 to 95% of wood pulp are processed into paper. Okay, so what are these things made of paper? Okay, we have the book, box, calendar, envelope, magazine, card, letter, newspaper, and invitation.
ิ่งที่3นะคะก็คือ paper paper เนี่ยเราผลิตมาจากไม้นะคะต้นไม้ที่เป็นไม้เนื้ออ่อนนะคะแล้วก็เวลาผลิตมาเนี่ยก็จะมาเป็นสิ่งของต่างๆอย่างเช่น book calendar ต่างๆ box ดังรูปภาพนะคะ next
okay next we have plastic soPlastics are man-made materials, okay? They are made from oil, crude oil, and other natural gases. So what are these things made of plastic? Okay, so usually our toys are made of plastic. Walkman, dice, even our water can, party bags, kettle, kitchen bean, toy bricks, and even the puddling pool.
อย่างที่4นะคะก็คือพลาสติกนะคะพลาสติกเนี่ยทำมาจากน้ำมันแล้วก็ได้ออกมาเป็นสิ่งของต่างๆอย่างเช่น toy car
okay and next we have the fabric okay so fabric either comes from plants or animals so when we say plants so cotton comes from plants okay we also have the wool and the silkWool comes from sheep and silk from silkworm. So what are these things made of fabric? Okay, so most of these things are made of fabric. So usually our clothes, we have rucksack, the flag, your pajamas, trousers, t-shirt, sleeping bag, hat, teddy bears, and even your jumper.
อย่างที่5นะคือนะคะก็คือ fabric fabric ก็คือผ้าหรือเนื้อผ้านะคะสิ่งของที่ทำมาจากเนื้อผ้าเนี่ยเนื้อผ้าเนี่ยเราทำมาจากสัตว์นะคะหรือพืชนะคะสิ่งที่ผ้าที่ทำมาจากสัตว์ก็อย่างเช่นตัวดักแด้นะคะตัวดักแด้ผลิตได้มาเป็นผ้าไหมนะคะเป็นซิลแล้วก็ผ้าบางอย่างเนี่ยผลิตมาจากพืชนะคะก็อย่างเช่นผ้าคัตตอน
Okay, thank you, teacher. And the last one, we have the metal. So when we say metal, it is usually from the Earth's crust, but mixed with other substances. So we have the so-called metal alloy and mixed with another substance again. So that is what we call the stainless steel that we use for our eating utensils. And what are these things made of metal? Okay, so we also have our frying pan.Our tap, the spanner or the wrench, the nails, keys, tin cans, metals, saucepan, and even the radiator.
สุดท้ายนะคะ metal ก็คือโลหะนะคะโลหะเนี่ยทำมาจากการผสมผสานของชั้นต่างๆของเปลือกโลกเกิดการผสมผสานกับสสารต่างๆนะคะแล้วก็ผลิตได้อย่างเช่น frying pan ก็คือกระทะ
Okay, so that's it. So what are the types of materials? We have 6. Again, we have glass. Okay, that's G-L-A-S-S. Okay, can you repeat after me? Glass.
Glass.
Glass. Okay, next, second, we have wood.That's W-O-O-D. Okay, repeat after me. Wood.
Wood.
Wood. Okay. Okay. And the third one, we have paper. So that's P-A-P-E-R. Paper. Okay, can you repeat after me? Paper.
Paper.
Paper. Okay. And the fourth one, we have plastic.That's P-L-A-S-T-I-C, plastic. Okay, can you repeat after me? Plastic. Okay, very good. And the fifth one, we have the fabric. That's F-A-B-R-I-C, fabric.
Fabric.
Okay, can you repeat after me? Fabric.
Fabric.
Fabric. Okay, and the last one we have metal. So that's M E T A L, metal. Okay, can you repeat after me?
Metal.
Metal. Okay, so we have glass, wood, paper, plastic, fabric, and metal. Okay, so do not forget. So now let's proceed to the different properties of materials. Okay, so here are some properties of materials. So some materials are hard. Some are soft.
Okay. Properties of materials นะคะก็คือคุณสมบัติของวัสดุต่างๆนะคะอย่างที่หนึ่งก็คือ hard นะคะหนักสองคือ soft อ่อนหรือนุ่มนะคะนี่
okay. Next we have flexible and rigid.
Flexible นะคะก็คืองอได้บิดได้โค้งได้นะคะสิ่งที่แบบสามารถยืดหยุ่นได้นะคะ
and rigid
rigid ก็คือแข็ง
yes and we have the opaque and transparent
opaque ก็คือทึบแสงนะคะ transparent ก็คือโปร่งใสหรือว่าโปร่งแสง
and transparent is the one you can see insideAnd we also have the rough and the smooth.
Rough นะคะก็คือขรุขระนะคะพื้นผิวขรุขระ Smooth ก็คือเรียบพื้นผิวที่เรียบ
Okay. And we also have the fragile and the strong.
Fragile ก็คือบอบบางแตกง่ายหรือเปราะนะคะ
Okay.
Strong ก็คือแข็งแรง
Okay. So I have here a pen, can you see it? Okay. So this pen, so what are the properties of this pen? So this is made of plastic. So the properties are it's hard, rigid, and it's kind of soft, kind of smooth, and strong. Nah? I can't. Okay.
Teacher, then, อย่างยกตัวอย่างนะคะปากกานะคะปากกาอันนี้ทำมาจากอะไรคะพลาสติก
yes.
นะคะพลาสติกคุณสมบัติของปากกาเป็นยังไงเมื่อกี้ที่ช่วยบอก flexible ไหม
no.
no ไม่สามารถงอได้นะคะอันนี้มัน rigid นะคะ
yes.
ก็คือแข็งแล้วก
็ hard teacher hard and smooth
พื้นผิวมันเรียบนะคะ smooth
okay so any questions
มีคำถามไหมคะ
okay so let's proceed okay so if you don't have questions I will be the one to ask question okay so are you ready so I'm going to pick one let me call on okay keep move Kepmu, can you hear me? Wait. Okay. Wait. I cannot unmute you. Okay. So what is this?
Kepmu, อะไรคะ รูปภาพนี้คืออะไร
Pencil.
Very good. So pencil is made of what? What material?
Wood.
Okay, very good. So can you give me at least one properties of wood? For example, the pencil. What do you think is the property of the pencil?
คุณสมบัติของดินสอเป็นยังไง
Is it soft? Is it flexible? Hard?Okay, so pencil is made of wood and
soft.
Is it soft?
Soft ก็คืออะไร soft อย่างเช่นตุ๊กตาเนี่ย soft ผ้าห่ม soft ก็คืออ่อนนุ่มอ่ะ
sorry
แต่ดินสอเป็นไงแคปหมู
Okay, hard. Okay, thank you. Okay, we have. Okay, Mary, hello. Can you hear me?
Hi, Mary. Yes.
Okay, so what do you think is this?
Mirror.
Okay, so mirror is made of what?
Glass.
Glass. So can you give me like one property of a glass? Is it what?
It's smooth.
Smooth? What else?
and hard.
Hard? So can it be broken?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much. Good job. Okay. Next we have... Okay. How about that one? Yeah, teacher, you choose. Ah, Oka. Okay. Hi, Oka. Good afternoon.
Oka, ได้ยินไหมคะ? Oka. Okay.
Okay. So, what is this? Can you see it? What are these?
Shoes.
Oh, no. No, it's not shoes. It's the one you wear before the shoes.
อะไรนะแล้วใส่ก่อนใส่รองเท้า
okay they are socks okay so socks are made of what
soft
made of
โอก้าถุงเท้าทำมาจากอะไรคะ made of โอก้าได้ยินไหม
ไม่ได้ยินOkay, so thank you. Maybe your signal is... Okay, who can help? Oka. So socks are made of...
Sirada.
Okay. Peng Pao, what's your name?
Yes.
Hi, Peng Pao.
Hi.
Okay, so what do you think these socks are made of?
Fabric.
Very good. Can you give me... One properties of fabric?
Soft.
Okay, thank you. Okay, next we have, okay, how about this one? Okay, let me call on. Are you there? Okay, so that, no, it is, that's not a book. It's the one you use when you write something.
Notebook.
Notebook. Very good. So notebooks are made of what?
ทำมาจากอะไร?
Paper.
Paper, very good. So can you give me one properties of paper? One characteristic of, or property of paper?
Plastic.
Huh? Plastic. You said it's paper.
Paper, เป็นไง? คุณสมบัติของกระดาษ.
Smooth.
Okay. Meek, where are you? Okay.
Smooth.
Smooth. Okay. Smooth. Okay. So thank you. Next we have. Okay, how about this? What is this?
Water.
Hima? Okay, so that is a water bottle. So, water bottle is made of what? Can you see? This water bottle is made of?
Plastic,
very good. Can you give me one characteristic of this object? Can it be bent? Is it strong?
I have the...
Do you think this one can be? Okay, so I think for that water bottle, it's, yes, it can be
flexible.
Yes, it's flexible. Same as this one, it can. Without the water, it can twist it. Okay, thank you, Ima. And the last one we have. Okay, what is this? We have Jumper. Are you there? Jumper, can you hear me?
Jumper.
Ay, Jumper is
Jumper.
Sorry, Jumper, are you there?
Okay.
So what object is this? Oh, this one. Jumper.
รูปอะไรคะ Jumper?
ก็พี่ว่าควรจะเขียนแต่นี่เ
ขาดูเหมือนเป็นแค่แ
กนเดียวแกมันเหมือนเป็นทำ
มาจ
ากอะไรคะก็เรียนหาและเรียนหมดเลยก็แบบถ่ายก็ถ่ายสิ่งที่เขาทำแล้วแกตอบมาเนี่ยตั้งเหล็กก็คือเราหาภาษาอังกฤษอะไรนี่ใช่ไหมเนี่ยเก็บไว้ด้วยน
ะโอเค so new metal metal okay thank you Jumper okay next so we have this one very easy so which of these things are made of wood okay I am okay so what are these things made of wood we have table, pencils radiator Walkman, desk, nails, invitation, bookshelf, rucksack, desk, and ladder. Okay.
Desk.
Okay. Are you sure? I'm going to like unmute you all first. Okay. Wait, nah. Okay. And. Mute all. Okay. Alt M. Wait, my dad. Oh, okay. Wait. My dad. Teacher, Alt M, my dad. Ah, okay. Okay. Some of you are unmute already. Okay, so. So, can you tell me what? Object examples we have. Can you give me one made of wood?
Table.
Table. Very good. Table.
Next. Desk.
Desk. Wait. I can't see the desk. Okay. Desk. What else?
Table.
Bookshelf.
Pencil.
Oi. Okay. What else?
Pencil.
Pencil. Very good. And
nails.
Nails? No, they're not made of wood.
Okay.
We have the
invitation.
Okay, those with red circles are made of wood. How about made of paper? Okay, made of paper. Paper.
Invitation.
And we only have one.
Box made of wood.
Okay, so we only have one. Next, how about things made of plastic?
Plastic.
So we only have one, two, three, and
Walkman.
Walkman.
Okay, very good. That's a Walkman. So we only have one. And how about made of metal? Made of metal.
Nails.
Very good.
Nails.
And?
Radiator.
And? There's one more.
Radiator.
Okay, very good. That's radiator. Okay, and made of fabric.
Wow.
Made of fabric.
Rucksack.
Okay, we have the
rucksack.
Very good. Good job. Okay, so we have. Okay, erase all ink. Okay, so before we proceed to the lesson, I am going to ask you first. Review first. Again, what are the six types of materials that we learned today? We have. We have wood.
Metal, paper,
glass, metal finished. Okay, so we have glass, wood,
fabric.
Okay, fabric,
paper,
metal, and
paper.
Plastic. We're done with the paper. Okay. Again. Okay. Can you repeat after me? Okay. Glass. Okay. Wood. Paper.
Plastic.
Fabric. And metal.
Metal.
Okay, so your turn. I will not say anything. So what are the six types of materials? What's number one?
Wood.
Wait, no.
Glass.
Two.
Wood, paper, metal, and fabric. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to. Okay, so please get your books. Please write. Okay, please write the date today. Okay, please get your notebooks, write the date today. So today is Friday, 19th of June, 2020.
สมุดนะคะสมุดที่เราเขียนใช้เขียนในการเรียนซูมเนี่ยตอนเปิดเทอมนะคะให้นักเรียนนำมาส่งคุณครูด้วยนะคะ
โอเค so the day okay finished okay so here's what you're going to do. Okay. So I have here number one. Okay. So number one, you have to draw only one object that is made of wood and glass together. Made of wood and glass. Object that is made of wood and glass together. Now they are one. In one, okay?
Example.
Window.
I draw Mirror.
Yes, mirror. Yes.
Teacher ให้วาดแค่หนึ่งอย่างนะคะหนึ่งสิ่งของที่ทำมาจากไม้แล้วก็แก้วนะคะ Wood and glass.
Only one object. Okay.
อันนี้ลองดูสิ่งรอบตัวเราซิว่ามีอะไรบ้างที่ทำมาจากไม้แล้วก็แก้ว
Yes. Look around you. Look inside your house. What objects are made of wood and glass? So you have to only draw one only now, one only. Okay. And number two we have, okay, for number two, still you have to draw objects that are made of metal and plastic. Metal and plastic. Okay, so always remember that some objects are made of not only one material, but two or more materials, okay? So number two, metal plus plastic. Very easy. Yes, you can have like objects at school or at home.
Easy.
Very easy, yes.
Very, very easy.
Yes.
Video.
Boom.
Yes. With metal and plastic. So only one object per number. So please draw like a little
pencil.
Pencil? No. Pencil don't have pencil. Glass. Pencils are just wood.
Plastic.
Then.
Only one object, wood and glass. Eye. Together, nah? Together.
Eye.
Metal and plastic. Look around you at home, at school, okay?
Teacher, my bag. Plastic.
Table.
Table? Oh, yes. Yeah. Some table are made of wood and then the upper part are glass. So that's good.
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. So one wood and glass. Yeah. Number two, metal and plastic. So. Metal. Toy car.
Yeah.
I know one object which can be
yeah. Okay, so that's it. So we only have 4 minutes. So thank you so much. That's all for today. Okay, so you can send your answers on our group line so I can check. So thank you so much. You've been great today. So I'm going to see you again next Friday. Teacher, anything?
แล้วพบกันใหม่ในวันศุกร์นะคะนักเรียนส่งงานมาในกลุ่มไลน์ด้วยนะคะสวัสดีค่ะ
แล้วเส้นชั่วโมง
ค่ะ Goodbye teacher
Bye and please draw bigger นะ not the small one bigger so if you can color
Goodbye teacher
Yes
Goodbye
Goodbye teacherSo teacher, we still have 3 minutes. Anything you want? Yes, we still have 3 minutes. So teacher, you can say any 3 minutes. Okay, na. Okay, anything? No. Okay. Okay, so I think that's it. So thank you so much. I'll see you next Friday.
Goodbye. Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, everybody.